Hello, Rana Stuff, and now it is Dolph Ziggler versus Dean Ambrose. The winner of this match will go on to face Titus O'Neil. After that, the winner of that match will go on to face to the finals in versus either Ryback or Big Show. Winner of that match will be the WWE Champion. At least, not in real life, obviously, just in this future. I'll also do more feud in WWE, you know. Anyway, here we go. Steel, who recently has got an arm injury. He tore his little things and part of his arm. Dean, the lunatic fringe. Dean, Ambrose. Here we go, probably the only good match so far we've had in a while. You know, yeah, this would be rather than a big show. It's pretty good. Next match, Rivalry Big Show. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.